one's gonna save you. The voices that were hard to protect only betray you. Now it seems it's all going down, and I'm just standing on the balcony outside of town, watching the orange clouds. The kids are in their bedroom asleep, and I don't want to wake them from some dreams that I hope are sweet. These days have shaken them, walking in our daydreams, needing some awakening from the privilege of skin and the sea. At the table that's awaiting them across the Burnside Bridge, some sleep, just feel-